Why, hello everyone, welcome back to Hades! Where we left off, ladies and gentlemen! We need to go defeat Papa! Well, kinda, we gotta make sure. We gotta make sure we got everything here. No, we do not. We gotta go back in here and try to get some items, guys! We got 3 stones! Boom! Boom! Oh, we got some money! We're gonna stick with the money and go. Here we go. The final countdown! Get out of here. You foul being! You foul disgusting bitch! I don't like this guy, in case y'all don't know. Oh, take this! Haha! Yeah, that would do, my boy. That would do. That would do. That will do. There we are. We got 2 more of those charges. Do we want to use one of them in one of these boss areas? Because we don't have any need for them, let's be honest here. Wait, what do we got here? No, thank you. Thank you so much, but no, thank you. Take this! Onwards we go. Into another adventure, into another time, into another journey. That's where we go. I beat you up! Yeah, that's not gonna happen, my boy. You shall be eliminated. Thank you for that. Any more? Nope. Wow, that was easy. It's time for boss. Give me Tiny Rat! You know, if they would just give me Tiny Rat, I would be so freaking happy. That would be unreal. But they don't want to give me Tiny Rat. You know why? Because they hate me. They hate my gut. That's why. They hate my guts. We going down! Time to die, motherfuckers! You don't wanna fuck with me! Come on, I'm trying to proceed. Come on, give me Tiny Rat, come on, give me Tiny Rat, Tiny Rat, Tiny Rat! You give me this fucking bitch! You give me this fucking bitch, that's what you do! You give me this fucking bitch!
Shot to the hound, and you're too late. Baby, you give love a bad name.
Oh, that's it? Wow, give me the money. Let me get on you. We got some money! Wow, golly. Golly, there's nothing in here. There's nothing in here. There's nothing in there, that's really great. There really isn't nothing in there that is really that great. And we're getting upgrades non-stop, which is quite lovely to have. You know, I kind of feel a little bit bad for Nyx, because I feel like she thinks that she's alone now, you know? Because now the mother came back, and I feel like she's gonna think that, you know, now Zagreus is not gonna, you know, like, look up to her anymore. Which is not the case. I still do love Nyx, and I love, legit, I love her. I love her. I'm not gonna, you know, like, treat her any differently. I mean, she was there. My mother left me and abandoned me, you know? Tiny rat! Oh! Man, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, you fucking cocksucker. Stuck on something. There we are. Damn, I was hoping for Tiny Rat. I was so hoping for Tiny Rat, but it never happened, man. I got it once though. I'm very glad that I did got it once, because it seemed like Tiny Rat was really, really rare to get. Oh, we can't get there, so.
Don't spend it all in one place,
man. Move faster, that's not bad. I don't have enough for that one either. Is there no more? No. Alright. Hello.
The fearsome Cerberus accepts the Satyr sack.
I gotta kill Papa for sure. Kinda. I don't know. Is he going to talk to me still? Oh, when it loads. Hello, Papa. Hello. There's a fish in.
Get accustomed to the breeze.
Confronting you like this, it's different now. Still, it is a responsibility just as before. There is to be no escape from my realm. Ultimately, I must see to that myself.
That's the spirit, Father. As for me, I find the candor of our interactions here to be rather refreshing, I must say. Especially the interactions between my weapons and your physique. You're tough, but you're an easy target.
Oh... You know what? That's gonna be my thumbnail. Screenshot that bitch! Cause that is a savage move!
And you are strong, though slippery, blast you. All that pent-up rage behind your smiling words. Come, unleash it once again. I expect you to go all out. To the death.
Yeah, I got you.
To the death.
Let's see if Thanatos helped me this time. Thanatos! No, he doesn't help me. Oh no, I'm gonna have to trade that in then. I can't use some of that, that won't help me. Oh, maybe I can't. I know, that doesn't make sense though. If I can't use any demon heal, then that doesn't make sense. I don't like that. I'm messaging the developers after this. Oh shit! I shall message the developers. I'm gonna be like, my boy, like, why can I use my pet rat? Oh shit! You got a lot of these things here.
I shall be right back.
Okay, let me kill this first then. Come on, come on, hit me. My turn. Nope, not this time, my boy. Foil! I block you! Hey, you used another one? Oh, you bastard. I didn't know he used another one. He's using a lot of those. Oh my god, I almost broke my finger with that one.
Zacharias, how fair it will plunge when you're my domain.
Not bad at all this time.
How truly wonderful to hear.
Oh, nice. I don't like that you do this though. I don't like that. But like this part is really annoying because I have to deal with your minions and I don't appreciate that.
Not yet.
Darkness.
You're still alive? Oh my god! The auto lock on with that! The other lock on, I saw that guy is unbelievable. I'm not gonna die though, but you know. Still. My item! Excuse me? I didn't know that he was going to do that shit.
Now this.
Artemis!
Boy, you're the one who's being hunted here.
Oh! Shit. You hear what he's saying? Damn. I thought he was doing the other move. Now you are? Yeah, you all know. What are you doing?
Oh,
fuck!
You are somewhat stronger than expected, boy.
I'm just not good with the shields, guy. You know, I think it was. You know what I think it was? It's because I had Aphrodite in my thing. Tassagoras took take one look at him, and I think my question. I'm just kidding. Hello.
Wait. So what's all this about you working here? I thought they fired you, and that was why you left.
Hypnos, you think all these times I've died, it's because I was upset I was let go from a miserable job?
Why else?
You know, he has a point. He has a point. Thanatos, oh man. Okay, hello.
I got acquainted with the Twin Fists of Melfon recently, sir.
Who's that? It's
the kind of battle hunger I'd not felt before. To think the empty hand could have as much destructive force as any weapon.
Who's that? Oh, it's a weapon.
The empty hand has more destructive force
than the fists, okay.
It is the only weapon that can wield all others. And without it, all others are nearly powerless. The Twin Fists are a testament to that. Use them with care. Don't lose your head out there.
Thank you.
Oh, come on, Serby. Hurry up and eat. This stuff can't be that bad. I mean, can it?
Always feel better talking to you, boy. Nyx, I hate to be a bother, but I wanted to ask you about Chaos once again. Won't you at least try to reach out to them?
It is for Chaos to reach out to me if they wish to reacquaint themselves with me. Child, it would please me if we spoke no more of this for now.
Okay, let's not speak anymore.
I see.
What this?
I'm sorry to have troubled you.
Oh, shit. Zagoras, really? Really? What is this? Pack? Extreme is this good? Oh, wait, no, we got this. Let's get this.
Work is approved upon my father's name. Not like he's paying any heed.
Now this thing right here. Increase the maximum effects of one of the condition in the pack of punishment. That doesn't sound... you know, unlock the final rank of a strength measure. That doesn't sound really good if you say if you deal. That's the problem. That sounds... okay, why not?
Contractor, work approved. If my father can be even more frustrating, that's something I have to see.
What did I just done? Back to the lounge. We was making some adjustments in there. Kitchen knives.
Let's do it. Let's lighten things up a little around here.
Nice. There you go, my boy. Now you have more nicer things to deal with. Alright, we're gonna end right there. Hello, Mag.
I never thought I'd see the Queen again. I still can't quite believe she's back. And staying? Is that really your doing?
It's her doing, not mine. So you know her. Because you could have told me about her, who she was to me.
Don't know her all that well. But I do know Nyx. And I've been bound to secrecy as part of my oath to this house. I flay oathbreakers and liars, Zagreus. Wouldn't do for me to be no better than them now, would it?
That's
no,
true.
I suppose not. So what does this mean for Nyx now that she's back? Or for you, for that matter?
The Queen always gave Nyx her space. Your father, though. I don't know what it'll be like for him if she decides to stick around this time.
Hope to find out.
Hello, my dear. Do you got anything good for me? I could give him ambrosia for 500 of those. But it seems worth it for me, though. I'm not gonna do that. Hello, my boy. I got some things for you.
What I can't, chef. Pleasure doing business.
You got anything for keys? I got 6.
Here you go.
heal Nyx. No? I'll, you? Here you go.
Achilles, I was wondering if you'd split this with me at the lounge. A small excuse for both ourselves to take a break.
Are you most certain you have time for me now, lad? Though how could I decline? I'll see you there.
Why is he healed? And that's the question I'm wondering. And where's Orpheus at? Where does he go when he's not healed? That's another question.
I was a fool, you see. The gods promised me eternal glory beyond death. I could have stayed out of the war. Stayed home with Patroclus. I threw everything away. And sent so very many to this place.
Patroclus?
What's done is done, sir. In my mind, you're the greatest warrior who ever lived. So is it glory you still seek? Or is it Patroclus?
It isn't glory anymore.
Oh my lord.
I'm sure of that. Patroclus, however, I fear he's gone to me forever. Although his shade might yet reside within this realm, we left on terms I'd not forgive if I were him.
Oh no.
I had better get back to my post now.
No, wait. I think I know who you're talking about.
I hope I didn't cast a greater pall over this place back there. I'm very thankful that we had this chance to get caught up. Now you'd best be off. Take care out there.
I need to know who you're talking about. Patroclus, is this guy? Yeah. My dude, I talked to him. Where you at? Achilles, there he is. So how much more do I need? I'm good with you already. Dude, I talked to him. If you need help to connect with your loved one, I will fucking do it.
To check the garden.
Okay. Mother, do you need a gift? I haven't gave you a gift, so here. Take the last of my necker.
You know, this vintage must have made it all the way from the surface to the mountains, then to here. We've both had distant journeys, haven't we?
I feel so bad because I want to help him now. I feel so fucking bad, dude.
Well, I, for one, am certain this vintage here has journeyed to the right place. Please enjoy it.
This garden may not have all the varieties available up on the surface. Though it's coming along rather nicely, I should say.
I wonder what weapon we're going to use now. I'm going by the weapons I have to put with Gleo.
And it smells fresh, too.
Indeed. Is Papa here? No, he's not. You have a lovely garden, my lady. Anything right here? We're never going to get this done, are we? I try to get as much as I can, but no. Find a way to reunite. Okay, how about the guy? Or, Achilles, why you don't give me one of those, you fucking thing? Piss me off. Need a lot more for that one. Please let it be a good weapon. Come on. Give me a good weapon, for the love of God. Nice! Hello, you want to talk to me?
Skelly, I'm serious. You really won't tell me anything about you. You're just going to leave me to speculate forever.
Yep.
Bitch! You bitch! How dare you! How dare you! He ticked me off.
My keepsakes.
Let's see here. You're not fully upgraded. I'm gonna stick with Mama because she's actually pretty good. Do we have this?
I can take on Father now using extreme measures, if I so dare.
Okay, so extreme measure. I think I had enough now. Fill heat gauge to 2. Oh wait, no. No, I need to get something else that's 2. Tight deadline, you get 9 minutes to clear. What is this? I don't like that. I'm gonna go with this one. Cause I'd rather get the bounties, you know?
Riches of the underworld, take heed.
And I feel like if we get more enemies.
Now fling the blasted thing again, I said, and put your anger into it this time, like so.
Or if you've not anger enough for it yet, you'll learn, I promise you.
Okay.
I've anger enough.
Yeah, no shit, huh? Hot a mess! Give him the call!
Not everybody on Olympus is a total disappointment, Zagreus. Why, someday maybe you can meet Callisto. She goes hunting with me all the time. But you don't see many woodland nymphs down there.
Your attack is stronger with a 50% chance to deal critical damage. Your cast, let's go with cast. Cast! A key. No.
Let's try this instead.
Yes. Good. Lock, require 5, you bastard! Special hits twice, but no longer knock foes away. Your attack deals bonus damage equal to the 5% of your current gold.
Let's go, Stygius.
Yeah, let's do this. That's nice.
Where now?
Bacchus! You know I gotta get a similar Bacchus, man.
Look who.
Hello.
Down there by now, yeah? Doling out nectars left and right, just livening the place right up.
Your attack inflicts hangover. Your special inflicts hangover. I want to go attack.
Should be something useful here.
No, there really isn't, my boy. It looked like it for a second there, but unfortunately it's not.
Why, look who's here, Baldy.
Hello.
You know, I was just thinking, sir. Sometimes I am a little envious of you and Baldy there. You seem to have things pretty figured out. I still grow frustrated with myself quite often and don't always know whom to turn to.
Oh, well, I just think you're in a tough spot lately, Prince. But you'll get through. As for old Baldy, why, by all means, do not hesitate to lay your troubles on him if you like. Dumped all of mine on him a while back.
So I can just walk up and talk to him and chat? That's all it takes?
That's truly all it takes to make a friend sometimes, indeed, Highness. Now here.
Why are you here? You sound way too nice to be here. Like, seriously.
Baldy, I'm Zagreus. Good to make your acquaintance. I know that friends are difficult to come by here in Tartarus, and so I'm grateful that you seem to be a trusty one.
I'll take a screenshot of this one. Baldy! You want boy?
Okay.
I think he likes you.
I like him too. Bye now. Man, boldly, man. That's being on. You awesome. Why are you in hell? You shouldn't be in hell. Well, you shouldn't be in hell. And I talked to he boldly guy now. So that's awesome too. That's awesome that I get the chance to talk to him. He talked to me just like Charon talked to me. Marcus, let's go, my boy. You want to come for me? Nothing, right? We keep going.
Let's go, lads.
What? Pop, pop, Terry, real. There we are.
In the name of Hades.
That's not bad. You take less. You know, I'm gonna go hangover. We're going with hangover build. Where's Chaos at? I haven't talked to him yet.
I feel so much safer with Chaos nearby.
Yeah, they are. Oh shit! We're gonna go to Bacchus!
Whichever god I don't pick won't be pleased.
Yeah, especially if the Kango you gain. See one now, game when you pick up one of those. Using the final resort, I want to go for that. Oh shit.
Shot here, Zacharias, but I will not. You'll see.
Sorry, Artemis.
Yeah, Artemis, sorry. But come on, Artemis, are you gonna really be that mad at me? Artemis! Holy shit, Artemis, relax! Relax, Artemis, relax! Relax, Queen! Queen, relax! Oh my gosh, she's really pissed. Artemis, you really mad at me like this? Really? It's okay if you're mad at me, because I like Bacchus anyway.
I could keep hunting you until you're dead, but there's too little meat on you to make it worth my while.
Oh yeah, give me that car, baby! You know, we haven't went in here and tried the new diamond, I mean the jewels thing, so we're gonna go in there. Oh shit! 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 You will not take me alive! You punch me. Shall I leave with my finger? It gives me 20 plus coins. That's what it does. Okay. And heal. Yeah, attacking for Kango, right? Yes, let's go for that. We're gonna go over here for now. I think that's gonna be it as well, yeah.
Delicious.
Fishy, fishy, fishy. Oh! Give me that fish. Give me that fish. Give me that fish! A knucklehead. Yeah, yo.
I think I know what you're going to say.
Mother?
On official business this time, Tisiphone, so stand aside. Although, I guess the whole point of this job is that you're meant to try to stop me anyway, isn't that right?
Murder.
Let's get to work.
Yeah. Oh shit, you're gonna smack on my ass tonight, yeah!
I could take so much damage on you now, cause I don't have to worry, na 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 na.
Oh shit. Oh no, I didn't want to do that! Oh shit! Oh, well, I can't use it for the father anyway, so
always disturbed.
Whoops! Whoopsies!
Tisiphone has met a match with you.
I like her though. She's a good ally.
Should be useful.
Indeed. She's really fun. I love Tisiphone. Whoops. I love Tisiphone. She's awesome. she's awesome. Increase attack speed? Yeah, let's go for it. Let's go for it and see how it goes. I was playing my cat, Sully. I love animals. I really do. I'm probably Jack the Demon, but I still love animals nonetheless. There's a sweet side on Balmy, you know?
He once took a skinny little chap down to the underworld, got the business end of a sharp spear he did. He had it coming though, a lot of lying and cheating and the like. Last that I heard, he's still making his amends down there.
You can't dash more in a row, nice. After taking damage, quickly dash. Post drop them faster. You know, I like that, but I only go for the dashes. Let's go for this one as well. No, there's a box! Oh no! Oh no, that was my bad. We need a hammer thing. We gotta reroll some. We have definitely got to reroll a little bit. Up there, what? Oh, the blade, yeah, okay. I want to get this though. Both of them are super good, so we're gonna go with this one. If we save all our money to the end, we should be fine.
The power of the gods.
Call this. No.
The three fates.
No. 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 Oh, I don't have no more. Hello.
Mind if I join the fray, witches? I'm out. Let's do this again.
You arrived sooner than anticipated, cousin, and my estimation seldom are inaccurate. All for the best, of course. Perhaps you're simply faster than I thought.
Se vil ligar aqui antes mesmo. E vi que nem escala o olho tem polifolia. Let's go with that. Nectol, yeah, man, let's get it. I got you! I got you! How the hell? Man, there's two things I care about in this world. One is killing. The other of them is Thomas. That's two things I care about in this world. Let's go! Cycles! Cycle things, tiny tool, kill me now! Cycle things! You won't be able to kill me now. Is that all of them? No, there's one. Damn, I just fucking eliminated y'all. Give me a break, yeah, you couldn't give me a break, huh?
Not now.
Nothing that I need. This one for sure.
Strength
222, that should be enough.
Stopped anybody from attempting to leave Asphodel of late, Lerny?
Lerny, why you do this to me? I love you, Lerny, but you treat me in such a way. Excuse me, learning. None of that. None of that learning. Learning, I need my item back. Damn.
Not yet.
There we are. There we are, created the birth death. Give me this.
Not now.
Oh shit, my controller died! But guys, I'm playing this with my controller dying at the same time. That's what you call dedication! Dedication on the max! I'm turning my controller on non-stop at the same time. Hang on, let me see if it dies really quick. I'm trying to make it die. That's why you see me pressing buttons non-stop. There we go, it dies. Give me a quick second, guys. I apologize. I am coming back. I'm good to go. Let's go. I apologize about that. so much. My controller died. PS4 user. I do have a good PC though. A good PC that could play and play and play. Lenny, Artemis! Ooh. Thank you for the item, love. We are going to go back in here. And then unfortunately we'll have to end it there on the next one.
Had enough heat for now, I presume.
Yes. Chaos K, here we go. Alright guys, for now this will have to be it, unfortunately. I really do hope y'all enjoy it. And I really do hope each and every one of you have a lovely night. Or day, depending where you are. And as always guys, remember, I will see y'all all in the next one, yeah? While waiting to save. Okay. Peace.
Another day or night in paradise.